Today we've learned Taunton's mayor, Thomas Hoye, is planning to step down. Governor Baker has appointed him to be the Bristol County Register of Probate. Hoye said that he may resign in October before his term is up. State Representative Shauna O'Connell says that she's planning to run for the mayor's office. Today's the deadline for filing papers with Taunton election officials, as the Daily Gazette says that she right now is the only declared candidate.